Yeah.
How's it going?
Hey, how's it going?
What can you tell me about him?
What's that? He's an awesome fighter.
Yeah, of course. What is your name?
Abraham. Yeah, tell your mom I said what's up.
I will.
How do you know his family?
We met at a fight with Ortega and Holloway was fighting.
So, first of all, introduce yourself to everybody watching.
What's up, everybody? My name is Brad Tavares, UFC middleweight.
What's your Instagram? People want to follow you.
Oh, perfect. My Instagram is at Brad Tavares 808.
Where are you from? Your accent is very indecisive. Like, I don't know if it's Europe, Hawaii, or...
Hawaii. Born and raised in Hawaii. Hawaii boy.
You know all the Hawaii fighters, of course. Let's talk about them. Who we got right now in Hawaii?
Obviously, we got Max Holloway, you know.
He's doing his thing?
Yep, for sure. And I'm sure he's going to get his belt back. Yancy Madera.
He used to be a heavyweight. Now he's he's crazy. He's a great person too.
So Yancy and I actually started around the same time, and he was up at heavyweight, and then he dropped down to 205, and then briefly, I think he had maybe like one fight at 85.
He's a great person. Great. Yeah. What's the name of his dog? Cardi B. He has a dog that goes surfing.
Yeah, I don't even know his dog's name. But then we got Dan Ige, Puna Soriano, Boston Salmon. We got a bunch of young guys coming up, Akuni Pagaloa, Don Kelvin, De La Cruz. So the list goes on. So many Hawaii fighters.
I've been to Hawaii. They love boxing. I've been to a lot of boxing gyms. How big is MMA in Hawaii?
You know what? Honestly, I think in the olden days, boxing was huge, but definitely MMA is what is the top, you know, combat sport in Hawaii. 100%.
If you could line up three people for yourself, who do you go for? A, B, C. Line them up.
As far as what? Like,
to fight.
To fight? Damn. Let's see. Like, just any guys that I would want.
Anybody,
fight?
Yep.
Oh, let's just do the top three. Who's the top three in right now in my division? Israel, Yoel. I fought both of them already. Actually, I fought the top three guys. I fought Izzy, Yoel, and Whitaker.
If you had a rematch with Izzy, what happens? What would you do different?
Do differently? Oh, definitely... mix it up more combinations, you know. I think, like, as I started getting tired, it was just one shot, and that wasn't working, you know. He's a very good kickboxer, so gotta mix it up.
Last question, Khabib versus Tony Ferguson. Break it down.
Oh, I got Khabib all the way. I think it's gonna be a great fight. It's one of those fights that myself, along with all the rest of the fans, that we've been waiting for this fight. So I'm just praying that, you know, it's fell apart day before, like twice before, so I'm just praying that, you know, this is really gonna happen. I got Khabib all the way, you know, taking him down, dominating him.
There you have it. Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.